Okay, we've done no recordings of what everything looks like. It's only like a balmy 90 degrees. I've got some plants started. And this blooms. I'm not even really sure what it is, but we moved it from the farmhouse. And the window box is still looking wonderful. And then here are my petunias that I still have to plant. Oh, not my arbors. There's going to be, this is morning glory, and that's a clematis. Are you dizzy? Sorry. I have clematis started up here in morning glory. And this is a fuchsia and impatient. Yes, knitting. Yes, it's true. Still hanging in there even though it's hot. Because we had everyone over today. The fan Andrew fixed for me that has wooden pieces. And then outside where it feels like 100. Free grill. Old grow that we still use. Plants. Those are doing well still. My peonies. More peonies. And the rock garden. All planted. And this is my new favorite spot in the yard. With the peonies. Okay, real quick. Tractors that were in the parade. All the vehicles of everyone who's here. More tractors. Stick with me. Walking fast. Here's Jake's. I see a snake. Oh, it's not gonna be pretty. Look at how great Jake's trees are doing. So he's got his trees started, and then he started planting potatoes yesterday. He was really nervous about the parade, so he's up at 5. He was out here. It is seriously so hot today though. All right, so that's what it looks like on Memorial Day here in Martin.